Hey everybody, so I wanted to attempt to do the 5-minute makeup challenge since my 3-minute makeup challenge was such a fail. If you haven't seen it, I'll link it off right around here. I know that it would be more productive for me not to use my phone. I'm just going to use my MacBook, and I have it on this website called onlinestopwatch.com, and I'm going to be able to actually see how long I'm taking, because my phone, like, I didn't really glance at it, and I took way too long. I move like a freaking turtle, thinking that I'm moving fast, but hopefully I do a lot better on this challenge. I have everything laid out in front of me. Put my hair Velcro on. I already clipped my hair kind of to the side, so it wouldn't get in the way, but let's just assure that none of my baby hairs interfere. Go! Okay. I'm still not going to be talking that much. But foundation first. Okay, 30 seconds have already passed by. That's enough for the foundation. Done. Skipping concealer. Oh my god, I should have had my powder out. There it is. Let's do a little bit of something. More so on the cheek area. Okay, minute's over. Done. Okay, brows. This is gonna be the hard. I think I'm gonna save that for last. So I will do brows last because everything else will take less time. I don't know why I'm using an eye primer, but or it's gonna do that. It's gonna wipe it all on the eyelid. I have this habit of using eye primer. Okay, we're good. I could have skipped that. I really shouldn't have done that. Eyeshadows, bam. We're just gonna do an easy neutral eye. So like, so I have less than 3 minutes to go. Flip this over. Highlight my brows, even though there's nothing there. Okay. Now, I should do lipstick before I do my eyeliner because that will take longer. Okay, lips done. 2 minutes left. Cheeks. Contour. And 40 left. Okay. Blush. This will double up as my highlighter as well because it is shimmery. Then I'll do eyeliner real quick. Oh my god. You do not have time to be OCD about your winging. But yet, I am. I've got lipstick on my hand. Okay, that's fine. my god, that's not 15 seconds. I say 22 seconds. Oh my god. Oh my god, the wing is not working out. Okay, that's fine. And then, no timer. Eyebrows? Okay. 6 seconds. Crap! No eyebrows! One eyebrow. And I'm done. Not even really an eyebrow. It's this darn eyeliner, man. After taking my time for another minute, I just threw on my brows using this new product I've been using. It's like by Tarte. It's like a waxy brow product that you don't really need to use like a pencil and then powder. So I've been doing that a lot lately. It's actually really quick, but as you guys can see, I'm a slowpoke and I was way too OCD about my eyeliner. I could not like just psh. I don't know, I can't just go like that because it's gonna end up all over my eye. I don't know. I couldn't do it. But I think as far as 5 minute makeup challenge goes, I didn't do too bad. If anything, I just didn't have any brows on and I didn't get to curl my lashes and apply mascara. But really, you guys wouldn't have seen the difference if I curled my lashes because I don't really have any. So the brows would probably be the biggest fail, but at least I got the cheeks done, the foundation. The eyes aren't too, I would go out like this. Like I can go out like this. So maybe, at least I know now that if I was in a huge rush, I can probably get out the house in about 7 minutes. At least under 10 minutes. But, well, with not the best eyeliner, because I don't know, it's way too OCD about it. And my wings are all uneven. I can't even zoom in. There we go. It's not too bad. So, all in all, that was, fun. Thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. I will tag a few ladies right now. And I will see you guys in a later video. Pair this with like different pinky nudes and it comes out like beautiful. The next color is yellow and I have to